A crash involving a DPS trooper tonight. This was the scene near 6th Avenue in Washington, right outside Phoenix Police headquarters. DPS tells us the trooper was taken to the hospital as a precaution. Police say this happened at about 6 o'clock after a second driver ran a red light. The driver was cited for failing to stop. Officers closed down the area for their investigation.